Going to turn now to some breaking news out of Elk Grove. A person has been hit and killed on Calvine Road. This happened around 3:30 this morning at Cliffcrest Drive, right in front of Monterey Trail High School. And these are live pictures from the scene. Right now, westbound lanes are still blocked.